Hola, buenos días, es Nico.
Please touch me. Oh, that ignite on me.
So let's just start this off with, bitch, first I got a haircut just now. I just got back. But no, that's not how I want to start. So basically, I'm gonna start off first and foremost. I don't listen to a lot of Brandy. I'm not really a big Brandy fan. Like, I admit she has a beautiful voice and she's a very talented singer, but I just don't like her vocal range. As the years have passed on and her voice has deepened and matured a bit, it's become more to my liking because I like that kind of tone. But I had to look up which song this young gentleman was singing. Young gentleman, this man is older than me. I had to look up what this young man was singing, and it did not match. It did not match what he was going for. I don't. So we're gonna start off with a little announcement. Sorry, I'm all over the place because this topic in particular had me hollering, bitch. First and foremost, Twitch is gonna be suspended for a bit because my laptop crashed and I had to save up for a new computer. Cause I'd rather just buy a new computer rather than spending $200 on Best Buy because at this point, I just need to upgrade. But yeah, so basically, this young man was performing on OnlyFans, which, I'm always in support of. Bitch, get your coin. You know what I mean? But he was doing a little spin on it, He wasn't getting the traction that he wanted. So, he made a video of him singing with his man ejaculating on his face. So, normally, that wouldn't be an issue. There's a niche market for everything. I'm sure people like singing a nut in the same video. I'm being quite honest. Like, I'm not being sarcastic. But at the same time, it was a little off key. Little off key. It did not match the song he was singing at all. I don't know what he was singing because when he said the title, I'm like, okay, well, maybe I just need to go listen to the song and I'll get the reference that he's trying to make by getting a nut shot on him while singing it. It did not match. That was not the same song, bitch. I was like, it's not even in the same key, daddy. Daddy nut on me. And she thought she did something. Because my thing is, if you want to do that, that's perfectly fine. Like I said, there's a niche market for everything. But then you tagged Brandy. You tagged Brandy singing an off-key, abstract version of her song with someone nutting on your face. Why would you tag that woman? That's the only issue I have with it, because I'm like, it's free expression and do what you want. You're not hurting anybody, but that is a little disturbed to tag the singer of the song you're singing while getting nutted on for an OnlyFans video. It was bizarre. It was bizarre. You want to know how it was bizarre? Because the like to the like to quote tweet ratio was out of this world, bitch. She was getting dragged this way and the other, and I'm not here to drag her. I'm not here to drag her. I'm just here to ask, why did you tag Brandy? Because my thing is, if you wanted to do this, though it was off key, this is your choice. That's your option, especially your content for OnlyFans. But girl, you had somebody nutted on you and you tagged her. It's just, where is the decency? Where? If you don't do this, don't tag her. Why would you tag? What is she supposed to say? Nice shot? I don't know how that man with a straight face was able to nut on this guy. Singing full. Imagining it in my head, you're already agreeing. Okay, I'll do your OnlyFans video. It's whatever. Okay, well, can I sing while you nut on me? What? Can I sing into your face while you nut on me? Off key. That's the part. Change the lyrics entirely. change the lyrics and the key entirely. Bitch, you, that's not even her song anymore. Why are you tagging her? Ooh, y'all get on my nerves. The reason I like subtracted the audio and put it onto Brandy's like picture is because, girl, I'm not about to get suspended for no vocal nut. I'm sorry. It's not enough for me. But anytime anybody says anything like, girl, what are you doing? Why? Maybe homophobia had a point. She is under the comments. She is under the comments of any post that you can find, and she is defending her vocals. I'm like, girl, it's not the fact, because my thing is, maybe, because he has a nice tone. You know what? I'm going to stop being shady. I'm going to stop, like, cackling a little bit. He has a nice tone. Like, at the end, daddy. Like, I like that. Like, he had a nice tone, so I'm not against it. It's just you were doing the most. If you want to do singing, that is one thing. If you want to incorporate it into your pornography, that is another thing. Like, you can do that. There's a niche for it. There are musical porns that I have watched before because I'm a man of culture. But you got to be on key. You got to be on key. And do not tag the artist whose song you're covering. That is so inappropriate. It's just that's like when people tag me in porn. People I don't know. It's just like, bitch, fucking wrong with you? What are you doing? So yeah, point is, oh, it's just the shadow on my eyebrow. I was like, what the fuck is that? Okay, point is, it was just inappropriate and tacky and off key. But I understand where you're going for. Like, if you're gonna do this, because like I said, you have a nice tone. If you're gonna do this, baby, don't tag the artist. Don't tag the artist. Maybe put it behind a paywall, you know, because it looked a little silly. I feel like it could have been incorporated a lot, but actually no, you know what, I can't, not in this scenario. Like, at least in the musical porn that I seen, there was acting, there was, like, you know, actual musicals and then sex. Like, it was separate. So if you want to do this kind of thing, it's so bizarre to me. I mean, maybe there's a niche to it, you know, I'm not trying to kink shame, but it's just so awkward to see somebody singing full throttle thinking they doing the damn thing, and I don't know how he nutted on him with a straight face. I would have been laughing, I would have been hollering. The point is, it had the opposite outcome. People were not turned on, people were not impressed, they were laughing. It was just so weird. And then to tag Brandy, that's the thing. If he hadn't tagged Brandy, I doubt it would have gotten so much traction and shade. I honestly doubt people would have cared that much if he just hadn't tagged Brandy. It's like, girl, why are you doing this? Oh well, that's all I had to say on the topic. That's your weekly dose of Twitter drama, you know? If you like the video, if you like the content, I had a brain fart for a second. If you like the video, if you like the content, make sure to like, comment, and subscribe, turn notification bells on, notification gang, all that shit. If you want to follow me on social media, my Instagram is Nico's Aesthetics for Thirst Traps, and my Twitter is Nico's Aesthetics for Humor. Branding, like we do every week. Please leave your comment. If you haven't seen the video, I'm going to attach, well, in editing, I'm hoping that I can attach, like, a censored version of the man's, like, screenshot, so you can at least find his at and go see the actual video, because, girl, it was cringy. It was just very cringy. I'm sorry. But, yeah, see you guys next time.
And once again, a quick thank you to all my patrons on Patreon, and a quick shout out to my third eye tier patrons. Your support means everything to me and helps me do this a lot more smoothly. I will also be listing this week's live stream topic in case anybody wants to join in on the fun. I'll see you guys there.